A little bit of trouble in the back, but that's all right. It's a long range, even if. They are in a tumble in the back while Jared Tito and Ryan Mayfield try to squeeze it out. A little bit at a time in the front of the field. Jared and Ryan, or Ryan and Jared. Mayfield almost lost it. Coming off the sweeper, and that gets Jared Tito back up into it. Derek Wood already finished on the podium this year with Ryan Lutz and Cody King. Looking to go after another podium of the top pros. Marinette in the four spot, tightening up the fifth. Damn, good run. And this could be Austin and Zach and Dylan and Wyatt and Dylan. Mid half down. We are winding things down. We're not that far away from the end. We're racing to 28 right now. Good job, Internet and White. Nice work. Mayfield, Tebow. They are working through the field right now. You can see that Derek Wood is in the three spot. He's kind of a no man's land. He's got nobody in front of him to go after, and he's got leaders coming up quick behind him. Then behind him is Brendan Eck putting a great run here, fourth, he's in the red spot. Then you're going to have Dylan Longson and Zach. You can close together pretty much the whole time after it cycles through. They're going to work it out. 2 minutes to go. Good job, thank you. Good mark for us, Junior. Dylan's getting a little bit of trouble with the lap car. Make sure you guys work it out and see somebody fast coming up to you. You know you're not racing. Your leaders have almost a full lap on the field. They're working on another one. Austin and Dylan involved in a great race right now. He's going to keep the team. They're 56. Derek Wood in third. Just got around Zach. Doing some good work. Oh man. Side by side on the first dirt road. Dylan gets crossed up. Austin gets the spot. Back and forth they go, coming up the hill. Hang on to it. Zach, you're going to have the leaders come up behind you. They're still involved in a great race. They are first and second. Very, very tight. There's 1:10 to go. We've got to make sure that lap cars do not play a part in this race. So Zach, Derek, and Dylan, the leaders are coming up quick. People are getting a little squirrely. Zach, you're the next victim. Right there would be good. Thank you. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Oh, man. Volker's truck is toast. Zach, Tebow is going to be coming up behind you. Trying to chase Hunter Mayfield down. And Derek, you're about to throw your first lap down. Zach, that second. Thank you very much. 30 seconds to go. Mayfield and Tebow going to make one, maybe two more laps here. Good job, Derek, letting your teammate go. Nobody really. Tom and Austin racing for fourth. And then you got first and second, pretty close together still. Everybody else is pretty spread out. 5 seconds, last lap here for Mayfield, last lap for Jared Tebow. They got clean track for the rest of the way. And final half lap coming up. Here comes Ryan Mayfield, coming up to Mount Hobby Town. Ryan's gonna send it nice and safe around the corner. There is Jared Tebow right behind him. They will finish pretty much exactly how they started. Derek Wood will come in third, and it will be Tom, Austin, Jack.